So you know what that means? That means you get to do this a third time. Let's go. It's okay, it's flight strats. We got this.
We're good.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Yeah, you need the other uploads of the night in order to be able to
Correctamundo. This is what we need. Thank you. Alright. Can we get another donation, please? Thank you. Alright, we have $10 from Mash and Kate. The best RHT remaster speed runner of all time on show. Good luck on the rest of the road. This book is a smooth.
You know,
shout out to everyone on the couch. Sports runners.
Oh, smooth. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it.
So now we have the correct item.
So you can also do a little trick that makes the inventory slightly faster. You push like down on the analog and the D-pad and skip a little slot of inventory. If you mess it up, you'll likely turn it to the defense item layout. And that's just not good. So,
basically, it's like the way cursor works, you can double up on inputs by hitting the analog stick and the D-pad at the same time. Because the stick is like a lever action, the D-pad is like a switch action. If you hit both at the same time, then the D-pad input will always register first, but immediately after, you get an extra down input from the left analog stick, so you can just instantly go into slot 5, just like that.
I moved my head a little slightly too early.
It still works.
Oh yeah. So we're going to get this lovely brownish key here. We're going to go speed to the first boss. It's the hardest boss in the game.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really like pessimism's chances of getting past this. Do you guys?
No.